You guys ready?
That this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania. One of the greatest performers in the history of WWE. After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Yeah, here's the thing, Corey. After returning, some say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue. One of the greatest of all time, Mr. WrestleMania.
Creates must-see moments every time he sets foot in the ring. One of the most entertaining, most boisterous, and most beloved superstars of all time.
Ask any current WWE superstar who their greatest influence is, and you'll find the Heartbreak Kid high on that list.
It's probably because HBK has a reputation for always stealing the show every time he entered the ring, something the current era strive for every night.
There's the reversal.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
He's in big trouble.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
HBK not in a great way here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet. Boom, right on the ear, the ends of Gary.
The Heartbreak Kid going all out. The Showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
There's the reversal.
Adam in the corner.
Shawn Michaels is one of the biggest personalities in the business, and he's showing it.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh! A hip drop.
Good golly, what a knee. Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, here we go.
driver. Boom, what a forearm.
What's he gonna do with it?
Nasty attack to the neck.
Oh, nasty impact. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Look out.
Here we go. Big body splash.
And Michaels kicks out.
Still a lot more fight left.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Snap suplex, very effective.
The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Bang, right in the face.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch.
That's why he's the showstopper.
Yeah, it's obvious that something got into him.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
There's the reversal.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
That was too easy for Shawn Michaels.
Michaels is one of the best of all time. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Look out here. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
There's the reversal.
Outstanding forearm smash from the Heartbreak Kid.
Oh, solid contact there.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Oh, sweet chin music.
Michaels is rocked.
The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels.
Gets the he needs to change something fast, guys.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Well measured.
Swing neckbreaker.
No one's better than the Heartbreak Kid at getting the WWE Universe fired up.
Punishing the opponent. He's in full control now.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Oh, hip drop. Hoist it up. Gut buster. Good way to fracture a rib. Oh, here we go. He's in control. Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way. Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Ooh, what an elbow.
The barrage of elbows over and over again.
That's why HBK is the showstopper.
The showstopper wants to put on the show right here.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Bringing it back into the ring. Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Swing chin music!
the win. Let's take another look at these guys in action. He ain't messing around.
Check this out.
Shawn Michaels.
Hey, it could have been worse for HBK. At least he didn't lose his smile.
You stop. And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.